This is the driver of the U-Haul truck that drove off with the home valuables that was taken out of the house of Helen, out of Aaron Stripling's room in real life.